The rabble of Naboo have dared to raise an army against us.
There we go.
Master's Guard, Fugus, Thresh, Collective Action, and the
Good night, buddies.
Royal Naboo Security Force is trying to retake Theed while the bulk of our...
Thank you.
The Wookiees continue to resist our overtures.
Separatist from leaving the surface, we must concentrate all firepower on the remaining Techno Union.
What the shit? Wait, did I just hear my buddy? Oh, my baby girl. I am missing a fucking amiibo. Damn. Oh, that was my boot. Oh shit, how is it? Did they just bring it straight over, like a straight port? Or is it a...
cheat codes and everything still work.
Is it a remaster or just straight over?
Straight over with upgraded graphics.
Nice. Fuck yeah.
Straight over, just upgraded the graphics.
Oh, shit, dude. I'm glad. Well, fuck, now I gotta buy this, dude.
Now you gotta buy it, too?
The amiibo that I'm missing. Like, I swore I had him, and then I don't have him. Either way I go, huh? Oh no. Ah, I'm so happy I finally got my fridge. And then sitting there. They have them in stock! Oh shit! Not overly expensive, not really expensive. Oh, dude, I was going through all the stuff that I'm gonna sell, like all my Destiny stuff, getting it all together, situated. Oh,
so much shit.
Right one, crisis not averted.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there it is. Oh, crisis back to being averted.
Crisis not averted. Crisis not averted. No! Crisis inbound! Ah! How's working everything then?
So, for the past several seasons, the forces of the Witness have been closing their fight around. Inside the Traveler doing nefarious deeds.
Finally, yeah. Ah, shit, wait.
So much dust, I hate this.
Damn, that little droid fucking stomped our ass.
Prevent the separatist.
I did 57 kills. This little droid on the opposite team did 53.
Damn.
Yeah. And I guarantee you it was that one little fucking, roller droid. I forgot what they're called. Destroyers. Get me to a ship. How about that?
Destroy the Techno Union ships. Master Get in. Has entered Pile the battlefield. In. Mount up. Mount up. Get aboard.
Whoa. The flying is just as crazy.
Is it a fuck? I don't remember the original. Is that like what system was that on originally?
Spread out, disperse.
Is it? It's all shooting, right? There's no lightsabers?
No, no, that's the second one that was that.
I remember.
My one little dude is fucking doing damage.
Wait, how was the stream? I didn't watch it.
This is the battlefield.
I want to look for it. But I didn't clue this place.
Like one of my amiibos. Something was sitting against it, one of my Link amiibos. And it pushed the sword and something like this hella thin. Water and the back. He's alive. Blake, did you get the little toy fish thing from like the collector's edition for Destiny? For the light ball collector.
Do you want that, dude? Oh yeah, I'll take anything and everything you got.
Yeah. Getting it all together. I didn't forget about you. I was gonna hit you up with everything. Get what you want. And then I'll either ship it to you or I'll save it. I'm gonna see for level up. How are you getting down here for level up? Okay. You think you'll have enough room in the car for everything? Yeah, fuck yeah.
Two of them.
There. 120, 60, 50, 40. Is there only one in here? You order one. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. I only ordered one I can use for... Alright, that makes sense. Oh, it went down. Can you crash it out anytime soon, or are you up for the night? Oh, fuck yeah. Hang out with me?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I said, fuck yeah, I get to hang out with my buddy.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Yeah, because I was trying to hurry up and get this done so I could put my fridge in here, and then I was going to go cook burgers for the kiddos and Junior.
No, it's just me by myself. It's the campaign.
Yeah. That's cool. Onslaught. That sounds like a cool mode.
I wish it would do that. Like, if it's the last clone alive, it'd just be you. No other clones out on the field.
Yeah.
Man. 100%. I forgot how hard Geonosis was. Can't remember what the cheat code was for invincibility.
Damn it, Blake! Quit cheating!
I'm not. I'll do it legitly. It's like, I remember the cheat code, I just don't remember what the cheat code was for that. Delete. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna do the Techno Union ship. I'm gonna go capture this one on the left that keeps giving us problems.
Oh, he strategizes.
No, strategizes.
No, don't do it. Don't do that.
Hurtful. No, don't dig Jesus. That's rude.
No. No. Stay away. I'm gonna capture this and not deal with,
nice if you jump out and actually help us with the battle instead of staying in here. I'm still here. I'm still alive. Let me take on these 48 droids by myself.
Prevent the separatist.
This is ridiculous.
Has entered the battlefield.
what the hell.
Destroy the Techno Union ships. Get in. Get in. Get aboard. Get in.
Yeah.
Get aboard!
Supposed to beat Geonosis. I flew through the first two missions in no time flat.
Prevent the separatists.
Prevent the separatists from doing blah blah blah.
Battlefield.
still getting my ass hit.
Thank you.
Cover fire. Yes, sir. We've lost the spire. Let's go. Enemy forces have captured a command post. Yes, sir.
Finally won Geonosis. I just said, fuck the spire. I'm gonna just kill as many people as I possibly can.
I have to admit that without the clones, it would not have been a victory.
Victory?
Look at her.
Victory, you say?
I'm gonna drink water.
Master Obi-Wan, not victory. The shroud of the dark side has fallen. Begun. The Clone War has.
On Kamino, our eventual victory depends. Defend against the Separatist attack, or our cloak.
Thank you.
sir. Let's
right
go.
Away, sir. Right away. Right away, sir.
Right away, sir.
To set up a long range.
Reinforcement has been
beat that level you were stuck on?
So what you getting, Chris?
What do you mean?
Well, the Dagon on the file Titan for the first time.
Oh, I was just saying you got a bunch of stores showing on live.
Yeah, no, I'm just looking up all the prices of everything I've bought over the years so I know what I paid for them.
Ah, gotcha.
The Separatists have launched...
Because, yeah, I'm not selling for none of the fucking scalp prices. I hate that shit. Especially because, you know, most of it, or a lot of it's going to go to you, so I'm just selling for what I paid.
Oh, yeah.
What is that? Okay. 31.3. At all?
Over there. No, there's not. Like, there are.
Follow me. Right away.
Yeah, there's nobody in that whatsoever, and all of a sudden there's 50 sitting there.
There and deal with cooking it. So I was like, I'll cook them tomorrow because I'll bum it out.
Oh!
Okay. No, that's too many.
Galactic Civil War campaign.
28 divided by 2. My baby.
Put it down.
Leave her alone.
You like that?
Six for you, six for George.
So four. She sit there like this.
Giving me the snaggles.
Wow, really? Discovered a rebel cell on the planet. My Dr. Peppers didn't get put in there, but your sprites did.
I can't find them. I forgot where
you left
them
outside.
That's right. That's right. That's right. Issued an
order to fucking nice thing. Tusken Raiders and rebels
in the Dune Sea area. I love you.
They even went to another store to get them.
I'm going. Don't worry.
Harry's like, they got diet, Dr. Pepper. We don't drink diet.
Well, no. The reason that only those are in there too is because like the shelves aren't where they need to be. What the fuck? I promise I'm not. How dare you?
Fucking love me.
A bitch.
Here, I gotta finish my picture, Kira. More than halfway.
Why is it so crackly? What is happening?
Oh, turn him on. Oh, you turned him off? Okay. Hey, what happened?
Alright, do you want anything else, baby?
Cold pepper. Just like my heart.
Who? What? I was in a match. Oh, we were doing, we were playing Destiny. Yeah, they asked me to go with them. Late. Going to Jack in the Box real quick. I'll be right back again.
Yeah, all good.
Alright. Shall return. Okay. Buttload of chocolate. Oh, I hate you, bitch. Alright, I'll be right back.
Whatever.
When are you gonna play Helldivers?
I don't know. It's like, to me, it got too complicated, and on top of that, it's like everybody that jumped on disappeared for like 2 weeks.
Nope, I'm back.
Well, I know you're back.
You know I'll help you. I'll
oh, it's not worried. I'm not worried about help. I know you will. Plus, on top of that, I wouldn't mind playing with you guys either. It's like, as of right now, I've just kind of been playing with everybody else. Not been playing Helldivers, but they're playing other stuff.
Okay.
I hear something.
Take cover!
Dropped mechs, and I don't know if you know how the story works in it too, because apparently there's like one big GM. There's multiple people that are constantly watching multiple games, and sometimes it'll actually help or fuck with the game just on purpose, just to kind of see what their reaction is. I think it actually happened to me. Server. And those fucking
get down.
We were fighting for something and for some odd reason. We had like five of them basically just spawn out of nowhere come towards us. I was like, oh god. It's like I'm out of missiles, so I don't have any missiles. Yeah. Anyway.
Thank you.
Objective acquired.
Ah! Here's something. Enemy attack.
No, it's right there. Fucking.
He just. I'm glitched in a spot and I can't move.
Damn, Darth Vader.
Our long-standing listening outpost of...
I was going to say, where's the sound at?
Our reinforcements have been cut off.
Follow me.
sure the homing beacon is secure aboard their ship. I'm taking an awful risk, Vader. This had better work.
We have intel. Yes.
All reinforcements are being depleted.
Oh! The destruction of the Death Star is...
The Empire has discovered Echo Ring.
Thank you. my bro, Chacho. There's my bro. Oh. Oh.
Turrets, I see other activity defenses.
There we go. Now I can walk. Oh, shit.
Inspirational, to say the least. Absolutely. Maybe a hint to us all. And of course, no, there's a lot also too going on here. I see turrets, I see other activity defenses. Can you tell us a little bit about what we're going to see when we dive in to play some Onslaught here live in just a bit?
Yeah, of course. So something that's really there's a lot of our Tom said, it's not an offensive, it's a defensive. Our goal is to defend an agency or advanced defense unit, which allows us to build our defensive courage, which requires deploys to command the main goal to make the capture. Another thing, just where we know players like feature the way this
Build crafters, you're on notice. Be prepared for what's to come. All right, well, I say there's no time for this. We're seeing a lot of requests in chat for gameplay. I think we can go ahead and dive on in. Please go ahead and kick things off here.
My tithes.
Obviously, yeah, we got to get some tithes for the man himself. In the meantime, really quickly, obviously,
decoy, which is I know people are very curious about turrets, so I'm just gonna buy this first.
There we go.
But we have our lovely guests. They're with me helping fill out the fire team, and they're building their defenses.
It's always best to have some solid teammates, and also to put folks in chat noticing some weapons. Go ahead and just go ahead and observe. Oh, it's okay. But in the meantime, yeah, chat is hacking some documents that may have seen in the key art. So, Jerome, we're here obviously going to do this. The ADU is here for a purpose. Can you help us understand a little bit about the role that we're playing?
And their allies.
Essentially, understand. favorite weapons out there, worry not. Lots of information to learn over the next coming weeks.
But yeah, I want to kind of get started on kind of what players have been seeing as a whole. Over its head right here, and we have enemies in waves coming to try to defeat it. If you've been paying attention, we have high-value targets on our mini-bosses. These repair batteries, and for other attempted players, you can see that there are champions involved. So, you know, bring your champion weapons. Make sure that you are well equipped for this. That demand your immediate attention.
Yeah.
We know Destiny players like to run and gun, so we try to get you out of the space of the ADU sometimes, so that you can kind of do those objectives to make sure that, oh yeah, I can explore with all these other spaces. The masses.
Yeah, Crucible enjoyers know this space pretty well. It'll be a chance for everyone to go ahead and check it out. But also, too, actually, no, thank you, Noah, for checking that out. Obviously, the pyramids have been busy in here helping to go ahead and mount this offensive.
Yeah, I think they have an eye for decoration.
Yeah, honestly, they're doing a great job. I got to give them credit. They keep it consistent. But Jerome, these are pyramid ships in our own backyard that are going to go ahead and just try and terraform the city. Or can you help us learn what's going on here?
Well, they don't have to do anything. I mean, the Witness is doing what it wants to do, and if we don't stop it, then it's game over.
Yeah.
So they really just need to keep us pinned. The Witness is inevitable. There's no way we could defeat every one of the Witness's soldiers.
Right.
There's no way we could, you know, fight them one by one.
We'll try.
We have to deal with the Witness head on.
Yeah.
Inside the Traveler.
Yeah.
And we'll do that soon.
So also too, you know, obviously getting to go ahead and send players away from the ADU is pretty significant when it comes to accomplishing all of the tasks in front of you here in Onslaught. But Tom, can you tell us a little bit about the defense as well? Like, I think we see some trip mines up already set, ready to go.
Yeah, you can see the...
upgrading, you go from one trip mine to two as we see here, which is really nice.
And then we've also got the turrets. No, if you could show off a turret in a second.
Oh yeah.
Those as well. They upgrade those three levels as well. They change color. They deal more damage. They get more health.
Yeah.
We've also got Sweepy Bot, who can also mostly just gain health, color a little bit. But the idea here is like each of these defensive locations, we're gonna kind of randomly pick defenses for you to deploy. And it's up to you kind of to make the best choices and use your limited resources, the scrap that you're collecting, to make the best of the choices there. Because you're not going to have all the currency you need right off the bat. So, like, you know, but of course, deploy everything and upgrade everything. You're going to have to be like, no, we want this turret. Maybe, it seems like enemies are coming more from this direction. Maybe we should have these trip mines.
Right, yeah. Let's focus our attention and abilities maybe in a different direction. Let the trip mines and turrets do some work in a different direction.
Yeah. The other thing I want to bring up is we actually have a bonus objective going on right now. In waves, and if you complete that, that's alive, you'll actually get a reward with this heavy ammo crate that will refill your ammo. And you get higher up in the wave, and you get more difficult enemies, and that is definitely something to get. And that kind of ties into the team coordination you can do. Like, if you have a good team in the higher difficulties, you're going to need a little bit more coordination. You might be surprised to get out there.
Yeah, and also too, so just to make sure Thomas, this is the only activity in the past.
So as Bill said earlier, there's two ways in our challenge version of this activity. So there's a place where there's one location with waves and you're done. And then there's talk about it, and with each of those sets of ways we move around the map between three different locations.
Okay.
And so you'll start at one ADU, you'll defend it, you'll take the fight to the Witness for a little bit, and you'll build a defense wall, and then go fight a boss.
Yeah. What we're seeing as well right now, like, we're on board of pyramids.
This is one of my favorite games, where instead of defending the ADU, we take the fight to them, and as you see, we cultivate a spark of light, and it's time to rush down. Destroy the Witness' defense.
Incoming!
spicier later. The first few waves are, they're kind of like the training.
Right, yeah. Because you were saying, too, there's a 10-wave version of this and a 50, was
yes,
it?
Yes, there's a 10-wave version called On-Spot Playlist.
Okay.
If you're in for, you want to be in for a short session, I think that's definitely the place for you. Onslaught, in our experience, they test it. It's really easy to learn. How do you decide whether to unlock the ones you've already got? So it really is a risk reward thing. As we've seen, like when you upgrade defenses, they will exponentially increase in price, which means that you have to make a decision.
Getting your butt kicked, buddy. You don't have the high ground.
My strategy usually is that in the first wave, that's where communication comes in. If you just do that by yourself, I don't think your teammates will be very happy with you.
As always, keeping the comms crisp is very important, especially to get those higher difficulty levels. Because, we're just in the kind of the fledgling waves of this right now. But, when we were doing our playtest yesterday, things got crazy in a hurry. I hope we get to see some more of the craziness we saw yesterday. But I'm going to spoil anything for chat. Obviously, there's plenty to be discovered.
So something I know you can do it for. My real bets out there. And the ADU, attack it, they'll shoot it, they'll knife at it, but also if there's any enemies that stay in the radius of the ADU, you see, it'll turn red and damage will start happening. Batteries in there and you'll get scratched with that, but if you do, on health. As healthy as possible, because you might be able to snowball your defenses.
Interesting. So especially if you're really pushing for those later levels in like the 40s and 50s, maybe it's going to you to hold on.
Oh yeah,
levels if so, let your abilities and weapons be popping for a little bit.
Oh my god. Oh. Demolition is huge. Ultras that come in and just they're beeline for the ADU.
Yeah.
Since we're on the first wave, they're not that difficult, but I promise you, wave 40, wave 50, these guys
move.
They require
follow, back me up.
And credit in making it look. Also, too, actually, let's talk a little bit.
So I'm not, I'm not treading new ground here. I'm a nice talk about my off screen, we're figuring out how it's pronounced. But your Falcon doesn't run, so anyone mispronounces it, that's how you say it.
Jealousy for Buried Bloodline has only been growing. I'm a big fan of Graviton Lance, we get along very well, but I gotta say, the precision that you've been getting out of Buried Bloodline makes me upset that I haven't just gone ahead and buffed down and gotten the farm gun.
Yeah, great. So as you see, we are actually going to do the boss thing back to the boss. And this is going to be the boss thing, where instead of having a on the team ground now,
Blake, did you ever get that, the crossbow? Bloodline? Very Bloodline? From the new dungeon?
Oh, no, I have the one he's using on the stream?
Yeah.
No, I still haven't got that.
I want it, dude. I haven't even. Blake, fucking Eric got the first try. Damn.
And honestly,
second set. New defense location you can see here, the river walk in here, and like
or break the fourth wall. We're developers, so we were able to change it to our other faction. It's not always going to be fallen. We have to have
that. Oh, that's right. Yeah, for the more keen eyes at home, they may have noticed that behind the scenes, the faction has changed. So when Jerome mentioned it earlier, every single one of the armies part of this fight, potentially. Or which ones are they, rather? Or if you don't mind me asking, I should say, Jerome. This is your...
Yeah, we've got Fallen... and Hive are going to be pressing the last city, but the Taken are definitely active elsewhere.
Yeah.
They're sort of the ghost dungeon.
They're being marshaled for some other purposes, which I won't.
Other elements of the central story are yet to be revealed. We'll
the ghost dungeon. The
cover in South Korea. Actually, yeah. There's plenty for the lorehounds out there to go ahead and discover.
The underwater one.
When you also see what you're putting
together,
the story artist, you know, obviously kind of
I think same here.
Realized
or I think twice.
Is like, what was kind of some of your inspiration as you kind of looked at this activity and the opportunity it presented to the narrative team?
We always start with the Empire. Characters, like the emotions of the characters, what, from
the
their perspective,
dungeon.
How they would see things, how they would react.
Certainly.
And
which
so
ghost
that's
dungeon?
What made Shax a natural fit for this. It's such a
the ghost
gear
of the deep one that's underwater, where you have
activity.
To fight all the
it's
hive
so
at the beginning.
Ferocious.
Mm-hmm. Oh, is it the one where you always took me in the beginning and just left right after?
Level of
yeah, pretty much. Yeah.
And so that's where we where we came up with Shax.
Yeah, Shax. Giving place
hostile
and
ahead.
He's there bringing folks in. You know, fighting the Guardians is sharpening ourselves to the tip, you know, fight a war. This is just fighting a war. Yeah, honestly, this is what we've been doing. Are there any other weapons? First of actual three, or actually three streams as well. So next week we're going to be talking about that.
Let's go.
Mark your calendar and join that. Today, this is just a taste of Onslaught and kind of a first look at what's to come in the brand new activity, joining us with Destiny 2. Oh,
few things because their effectiveness is much more high. Resources to make a few tracks really good that might serve you well. I know you're legendary and you're a GM, you're really gonna need those defenses to help you out.
Between the turrets, the trip mines, and obviously the decoy speed bot. And those are upgradable, if I remember correctly?
Yes.
how far does this go? Like, what level? Three cost.
It's not like a linear, it's more long-lived thing.
Yeah.
You kind of jump up in power.
Yeah.
But you gotta keep the same, too. Like, the enemies, like, you might get an altercation when they're, like, one of those big...
Like, a lot of the barrier, like, So again, we're digging our heels in trying to get through this, just sharpening ourselves.
The next step down.
Is just to go ahead and hold out for as long as we can.
Tension, right? When those splinters lead you away from the ADU, right? You need to kind of have split your attention in two directions.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's something that we were really wanting to index on.
What happened?
So for these critical, for these augments, they kind of incentivize players to like leave the ADU
good
and kind of
shit.
Have roles. As we see, we got
he was a monster.
And you have guards that are guarding them. We have players doing that for me while I defend the ADU, and that kind of means that. You have less people defending. The wave is still coming towards you, but there's things you have to do, and those distractions, which aren't really optional, are kind of what gives you that tension and kind of allows for interesting build crafting decisions. Like, that's something I kind of wanted to go into, something that excites me as somebody who's kind of seen how our seasonal meta kind of develops with things like Strand Titan and Solar over and over.
Yeah.
I'm interested in seeing if interesting things come out of like onslaught. You're not trying to stay alive yourself. You're trying to keep this ADU alive, which is a object completely
back
separate.
Me up.
So, like,
follow me.
Going to be more useful.
Back me up.
We're seeing Ashley's arc.
Back me up.
Souls, which is proven to be really useful against the Fallen. Yeah. Going to be something people want to use. Trend Duel, Sunshot. Oh.
We're gonna forget that happened. That's fine.
Yeah. So also every
this mode looks pretty fun, dude.
Oh yeah,
so
no, this is
all the now that had capture points spawned.
Oh, you guys are watching it? I just finished it. The horde mode.
$6,000 scrap, and they can save up their life. I think it's 12,000 scrap altogether.
I love how they're on a PvP map, dude. That's really cool. What are you using that?
You can leave the opening gates of Grasp of Avarice, finally.
or sure
strawberry.
On there anymore.
Oh, cool!
There's some waves that aren't really...
No, it's fruit punch.
You've just got a bunch of guys coming out of the hall.
Sorry!
Unload your supers, unload your ammo, and it feels awesome.
Yeah,
have that fantasy. It's also to know you're getting some cred in chat for your ability to dispatch champions. I don't know why people are asking about a Bungie dev fighting champion mobs. I don't know if that's a reference to something, but you'll have to remind us in chat. I don't recall that much necessarily.
Yeah, they say if you cover it.
Oh, I know what they're talking about. I'm telling you, I'm that guy.
Working?
I'll drop the bungee. I don't care, man. Check me out.
I believe you, honestly.
I envy that level of confidence.
Yeah,
I'd be dead. I hide in the background. I hide my day-to-day is just Andy, and I hide amongst the field of other Andys with all of our little hatch numbers at the end of our name, honestly. Though, if you see the one with the dead man's tail, you know that.
Great weapon. One of my favorites, honestly. It's so good.
Enemy in range.
It's just like my favorite.
So it's down to 38 now. Back to the mines you go. Get that shit out of here. You can tighten it. I don't mind if you adjust it.
But we are also able to access their space. So, it's a dumpster.
I got a big fucking dorky head. Stupid. He's like, yeah, I actually just bought that. You didn't buy shit. You know damn well you work your funds, you get everything for free. Maybe not like physical collectibles. You don't pay for a motherfucking thing that you did digitally. What happened? Who hurt you?
I'm on the, whatever it's called with the,
something I want to mention just to like.
Oh, man.
Or whatever it is, right? But it's just this broom this time, as it would turn out.
We fixed it though.
Yeah, it's fair. All right.
Now we, yeah.
It'll live on again. Another thing that lives on strictly in our hearts.
Yes.
Also, too, out of curiosity, Vadar 477 chat asks, will there be, like, if you have just two people on your fire team and you want to go in solo, is there a private mode you can dive into this with?
I believe that you hop in.
Yeah, excellent. Yeah, very cool. All right. So everyone out there that wants to really challenge themselves, maybe
Lord.
Attempt to solo all 50 wins. I think the theory is, our running theory is that it's possible.
I think it's not possible. That's my charge to the community. Can you beat Legend solo by your place? Obviously, that's solo. Legend solo.
So let's go. If my teammate on the social media team, Mitch, is out there watching while on vacation, so don't you dare be working, I think he's got that challenge set up for himself as well. Hey, I learned not to underestimate guests in the community at all. Especially like in Mission Whetstone, I thought it would take a lot longer to do that. That was quick. Yeah. So, yeah. I mean, honestly, I'm serving as a witness at our own peril. So, none of us want to do that. If anything, I'm just excited to go ahead.
April 9th. Where?
Dunk the rift, it actually does a chunk of damage. At the bottom, you will see it does a decent amount, so when you get to bosses that are a little chunkier, there are ways to do extra damage.
Hey, I'm bleeding a lot. Yeah.
You're making it look so good. I was gonna have to carry you.
It's good. It's
I had
good
this
gun.
Little scab on my arm, and I picked it. And
the catalyst get devour, and we can bring it onto the enemy. It's also too
what equipment?
If I had to pick a champion boss, and I know it doesn't work like that, but
dude, like,
this is every
it's
thing.
Just it's fucking it won't stop. I'm not getting it anywhere. I'm just throwing a napkin with it.
We're not a stream veto. Sorry, but this shame you have to live with.
I didn't
have. Are you sure you want to hand out your Bungie ID? Okay. There's like an A and B. I mean, we're defending this one ADU that kind of will transition only the current ADU. It will
got it. Okay, thank idiot.
You. Also, too, chat, I see you asking for information on the loot to show us what we're on the way. Tune in next week. We'll have to do that.
These are not the droids you're looking for. What? What?
If you go into the lore, Shax is working with. Some folks
who ran over two blocks
and also opening up his private reserve.
Man,
look. So is this something Shax has been sitting on for a while, or has he been working on this behind the scenes?
Well, there have been some weapons that.
There's so much. There's so much blood.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
But now's the time to bring those.
Oh god, it's not stopping.
And Vanguard outlawing stuff is not something we have back for. Exactly. Yeah. And if it's dangerous. Now's the time to bust it out. All the better. You know, high risk, high reward. That's how I see it. And
this
we,
is it, Blake.
Anything,
this is how
now,
I go. I'll miss you, buddy.
So far, obviously. Yeah. So making sure that Shax goes ahead and opens those coffers. Nothing short of generous.
By a goose? You almost got goosed.
Have you improved the ability of regeneration right now, or are you just that good?
That's I feel like you're not hearing me. I'm that guy.
You have mentioned that once or twice, actually. I don't know.
No, maybe place an unhealthy amount of destiny.
Sometimes I will, not even sometimes, oftentimes I get off work and immediately I'm like, okay.
I think there was a on there, Noah, by the way. I'm not sure if you saw that.
But I immediately get on and play. I do raids and dungeons. I mean, I've been doing a lot of coil recently.
Yeah, I my dad and I end up playing this game a lot, and so basically every single day after work, it's just like us texting each other, being like, hey, so when are you hopping on? When are you done with dinner? That's I imagine we'll probably more so do the easy modes, but I've got my Nightfall crew I'm sure I could dive in here with. Although, honestly, I think at this point he's more loot paid, my dad, than any of us, so I think he'd have no problem diving in here.
That's awesome to hear. That's what Destiny is all about, right?
Yeah,
bringing people together?
Yeah. All right, these get pretty intense. Let's see. Out of curiosity as well, I'm not sure if we can mention this.